Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part two of the coal forge. So it is lit, and we're just going to carry on from what we did yesterday. So all we're going to be doing, getting that square stock, and just folding over on itself, and hopefully do a bit of forge welding. So I'm just going to get it right up to a red hot now. This is red hot, then I'll put some flux on it. And then I'll just fold it over. Stick it back in the forge. Alright, just going to completely fold this over. Yeah, now I'm going to cover it flux again. Coverage on there. Stick it back to the board. got to go cool this off now. And I'll come back to you. There you go. Nice forge welded bit there. You can still see the seam, but it looks pretty tight. I bet if you grind that down, then you'll be able to, if you grind that down, you'll be able to see it. It's just one bit of metal now with a hoop in it. So yeah, that's a successful forge weld. And there's your coal forge part 2 video. If you look, you could just about hopefully see. Look at the side of that. That is red hot. Anyway, that'll be the end of this video. Thank you so, so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed, because my eyes are from that smoke. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Comment if you liked it. I know a couple of you said you wanted to see it. Comment if you liked it. If you've got anything that I might be able to improve on, please say. Like if you liked the video. And all that other sort of malarkey. Subscribe if you haven't. Turn on notifications. And end it there. Hope you have a good day, and bye-bye.